We're trying to make Louisville more beautiful.
So this is a clean collaborative crew.
Everybody got a picker. Everybody had their own bag.
Right now we have two crews working all over the city, all Louisville Metro. Total of 8 men.
Basically, this is the list of all the roads from Dixie to Algonquin to the Hardin County line.
And we're just working our way down.
They're gonna go from Shelbyville Road to Bowling Avenue.
We gotta be focused, cause it is a whole bunch of trash out here.
I was picking up a can and it moved. There was a little snake. So that was my first time ever seeing a snake.
A lot of stuff, we've been trying to get it all.
It's something that we've been looking to do for a while. Once COVID happened, we kind of saw that it was more of a weakness.
We're on Lower Hunter's Trace.
Basically, we have the whole Southwest division of 73.7 miles to clean up.
A whole lot of illegal dumping.
We want to try to get as much debris off the roadway and cover as much miles as we possibly can.
It's a lot of walking.
We average about 15,000 steps a day.
And that's the longest I ever did.
I'm really pleased with what the crew's doing. They're out there every day working hard.
It's still in its baby stages. You know, we're still tweaking everything, but we got a good solid crew.
Just last week collected 27.11 tons of debris off the roadway.
Picking up about 100 bags a day, sometimes more.
We're hoping that visually it's gonna make a huge difference.
It just looks better. You know, it draws new businesses, it draws new residents in the neighborhood, and it just gets that neighborhood pride.
All my friends and family, I tell them, please don't litter. Yeah, it's already enough out here right now.
That's part of the day.